I'm not going that way. Yeah, that's what we were gonna do. We were gonna go to the top of P1 where it gets gravel and turn around and come back.
Right behind.
I mean, this gravel right here, this is as crazy as I want to get. Okay. Well, I'm going to stay in low gear too. Come on, Brian.
Fuck, I can't find my buggy.
You want to ride over there?
This place, for some reason. Yes.
In such a hurry, H.
Hold up.
My brakes are getting a little soft.
Yeah.
I just put new pads on them too. You gonna stick towards the back?
I'll do whatever you want. Hey Ryan, I'm scared.
Are you? You wanna just walk?
I think so. That'd be better.
Charity,
would you
walk with me?
She's like, hell yeah, who's driving my razor?
This ain't gonna be nothing. Just follow me, and the like this obstacle, you know how to get up it. The only one that you'll need guidance on is Airplane Hill and the middle obstacle.
The most important thing is to remember, just don't pick the line of Ryan here.
Right.
No, that's Chris. Looks a little more washed out down at the bottom. Once.
forward, try spinning it, drive it. You're good. Drop off a step and then further back. That's it.
You can go the other way.
Slick today, too wet. It's even more wet.
I felt like it was easier this time.
Really? Hit it with your purse.
Huh?
Hit it with your purse. Just go that way. Hey, there's several gonna go that way.
Good job, Brian. That was fun to watch, man. Anybody else coming this way?
I'm gonna try it. Yeah, I heard him.
Just hit it all in one rotation.
Can you just do it like
No, you got this. It's not hard. There's nothing to be scared of. You're not gonna roll. There's nothing. No, you can't. Keep going back. Straighten your tires. All right, just get a good run through and just keep the momentum going. You've done worse than this. You got it, honey. It's just a hill. You let off, you gotta stay in it. Honey, listen, take a deep breath. It's you're gonna get up this.
So good, you're so not close to going, but you just hesitated a little bit. If you can drive it up there with the front wheel up onto that step, obviously you've got to miss that big rock by the side, up and then hook it over, but you've got to commit to that movement forward. Don't blow the tires away, but just like get in it, get the thing rolling, and then drive it up and then hook over. You were nearly there. Go. Broken axle.
Oh, it's all right. I'm so fucking done.
That's all right. It's
all right. Factory axle.
Let me air.
Oh, oh. You just have a model winch
in the room. Huh? You gotta keep going.
You want to stay far left, or else you're going to get caught up in this bank on the right.
Something like this, and then turn, okay? I back up. You're going to turn fast, and you're back up. This right here is where your front tire needs your driver's turn. Like last time.
Then once your tires get up there, then turn right. Hey, can you see these tire marks? Yeah, that's where you want your driver's tire. Right up here, and then start turning right. Yeah, right here. Right here. You want to kind of come at an angle.
That's what you got to do.
Tell him when to stop,
because
I'll
keep burning.
That's a diff.
They grip.
to hook it up?
May have to.
Because we don't need three of them coming out of here with two axles. There you go. Yep. You can, whoop, yep. Dust out of your shirt.
I know, I see that.
Up in
Airplane Hills next up, boys.
That's all right. Let's go see what it looks like.
But yeah, I mean, everything changes so much here. Who knows what it's gonna look
yeah.
like?
Yeah, I'm ready to look at it.
It might be a highway now.
Ready to look at it, eh?
Yeah.
She's trying to work out how much she owes you for that axle, Brian.
Ryan wouldn't let me repay him for one of his factory ones I broke, so yeah. That makes us swear.
Yeah, that's what I told her.
The one I gave you was a defective axle.
I bet it is now. I doubt it's still around.
All right, let's move on down here, see what we can hook up next. I did well on there, Brian. That was impressive.
There just wasn't enough traction.
There was a lot of smoke, Brian.
No.